So we watched as a doctor on the Upper East Side changed the way people looked right before our eyes.
That's like a new person. Oh my God.
In a matter of minutes, Solange Perez got a new nose.
And it didn't even hurt. And I'm ready to go back to work after this.
It's a plastic surgery trend, the non-surgical nose job. And it has people flocking to doctors like board-certified cosmetic dermatologist Dr. Howard Sobel.
To have someone come in and say, I just came from my doctor and he said it's going to be, you know, $15,000 to do my nose, but all I have is a little divot here. Can you do something? And I said, we could do something in literally 3 minutes.
Meant for people with minor imperfections, Dr. Sobel reshapes the nose by injecting micro droplets of silicone. The procedure immediately and permanently changes a profile for $750.
I'm going to put a little more down here.
Getting feedback from his patients during the entire process, Dr. Sobel ensures they have the look they want. The results seen here in before and after pictures show the difference. Sobel also talks his patients through liposuction because they're wide awake.
It's liposuction, the local anesthesia. We numb you just like the dentist numbs you, and you get back to work.
Thanks to a mixture of numbing agents and nitrous oxide, commonly known as laughing gas, Dr. Sobel takes a different approach to the well-known procedure.
Start the procedure, do 50% of the procedure, stand them up, let them look into a mirror. They'll look at it themselves, and they'll tell me a little here, a little there. Then I get to 75% of the procedure, and I stand them up again. And before we're actually done, I let them give me the nod of approval.
Without general anesthesia, I wanted to know, how was the pain level? So I asked Maria Bell, who had the procedure done.
CJ gives you local anesthesia, so you don't realize that you're in, you know, he's actually working on you.
And she returned to work the next day.
Well, Dr. Sobel says these options save patients money because they aren't paying for OR time and general anesthesia. And if you're unsure about the instant nose job, there is a non-permanent option using fillers that fades in about a year.